President Yoweri Museveni has today launched spudding and an oil rig for oil drilling for the Kingfisher oil field. The construction of the oil rig began late last year, and this marks the beginning of the country's oil journey. The rig that was launched today will be used to drill a total of 31 wells on the Kingfisher grid, while three rigs are set to be deployed later in the Tilenga project area, and these will drill a total of 426 production wells. The president has congratulated the country upon reaching this milestone.
Making the trouble as a government. I had the European Parliament, which we told to go to help, but I didn't hear the French government making any trouble. So we are therefore moving forward with the oil.
He has further asked the people of Bunyoro to embrace agriculture in order to tap into the oil industry.
But for me, the biggest local content, which all of you can participate in, is agriculture. Producing food. Because all these people who work in the oil fields need food. And when your computer is running, Yes, grow food so that these people buy food from these people. Eggs, chicken, milk.
The president also condemned the depletion of Bugoma Forest and called for conservation of the environment.
I will capture everybody who is in the Nani. So please, that forest is very, very important. You can see how God helped us. This is fantastic. This oil you are talking about was made by God here. Because that oil you are talking about is coming from mainly plants. Plants which were buried in the Rift Valley here, but coming from the escarpment, and the ones which are squeezed to produce the oil.
The Minister of Energy and Mineral Development, Dr. Ruth Nankabira, has revealed that they have fulfilled all international requirements to make sure that the oil industry is a success. Nankabira noted that the East African crude oil pipeline is ongoing with different works in Tanzania and Uganda, and most project-affected persons have been compensated. Many of the relocated families have settled in and are taking on their new lives. As the country awaits 2025 to get its first oil barrel from the ground, oil discovery has already started bringing hope to the people of Hoima and Chikuwe districts. Most of the roads in the city are worked on. From Hoima City to Bulisa is 82 kilometers fully tarmacked, and 40 kilometers from Bulisa to Tilenga. The ambassador of China to Uganda and the ambassador of the United Republic of Tanzania, who represented the Minister of Energy, have thanked President Museveni for working with their respective countries to make sure that the oil industry is a success.
The government is keen to make sure that all the issues related to the environment and the project will be done according to the international standard. And the government also continue the issue of construction of a coating plant, which is taking place in Tabora, as the minister said.
China Oilfield Services Limited has delivered the LR-801 rig to the field near the village of Bohoka in Chikuwe district. The Lake Albert development covers the Tilenga field operated by Total Energies and Kingfisher. The field will be able to produce 40,000 barrels per day. Report compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.